keep coming in from all over the globe confirming it as true. To say that the world is in a state of shock this morning would be to understate the situation. The event seems to have taken place at the same time all over the world just about 25 minutes ago. Suddenly and without warning, literally thousands, perhaps millions of people just disappeared.